Hello, my name's Sheila, and today I'm announcing the new and improved e-ther 2. If you're not familiar with e-ther, then it's a small theremin-like instrument with MIDI and audio out. At first glance, the differences aren't obvious, and indeed the big changes to the hardware are internal. However, I hope you'll find the list of new features as exciting as I do. Hardware-wise, I've put the microcontroller and DAC onto the main board. Although this increases the costs, for me, not for you, there are some big advantages. Besides looking more professional, the audio module is no longer a buy-separately optional extra. It's incorporated, and the audio jack is just there if you want it. The audio module used to fit below the board, but now with the audio capability built in, the profile is more compact. Most of the new features are down to firmware, which means that a large proportion of what I'm calling e-ther 2 will be available to existing e-ther owners. Here's a quick rundown. Audio output is no longer an optional extra. Every e-ther is now compact in height and includes the MIDI and audio out. For the same price as the previous version before you added the audio module, that's a saving of around £15. Audio output, previously just a sine wave, can now be sine, sawtooth, triangle, or square wave. There's potential to add more waveforms to that list. Audio is now a single jack, configurable to one of three output levels. The MIDI output channel can be configured to 1 to 16. Previously, it was fixed at channel 2. MIDI output has a new optional mode of operation, CC controller, which suppresses the note on, note off. The left and right controls, vertical and horizontal, could be flipped, i.e. pitch bend on vertical, expression on horizontal. What used to be a physical switch for expression, mod wheel, is now software configurable, meaning that we're no longer limited to those two options. Standby mode zeroes the MIDI controllers and mutes audio and MIDI output. Most of these features are in firmware, and all existing e-thers can be upgraded.